Hockey as well. You prepared for football? No. I know Steelers was football. Penguins. Okay. Hello to Kami. I'm pretty sure we just start my one here. Starting my two would stop my A animation, which kind of sucks. What are the Bruins? Bruins is hockey, and they I don't really know where they're from, but somebody just said Boston. I think Bruins and Penguins is the only two teams I know. I'm just gonna go straight to red. I gotta get pressure here. Is the game available? I have no idea, but I know we have it this week off of SPL. Okay, it's not. Am I lagging or what? We are winning the Stanley this year. Is Stanley, is that like the tournament thing? Okay, I'm lagging. Is this the Garo or my internet? I'm not even sure. Like the teacher, I'll kill him for fun. I'm just gonna be backing around that shit. Could put a healing potion on and see if I can gang riot. I did do my back camp, so.
I knew I saw talent in you. I'll attack. Enemy missing.
I'm trying to back here. I saw my healing potion here. Lightning is the best team in the initial. I think that's the team that Kubo is fan of. I wonder where they're from. Lightning. Is that like kinda New York or something? Florida. Obviously, Cheese Gang is solo. That's pretty good. Definitely gotta lead up that. Tampa Bay. But what other teams does Florida have? They have Miami Heat, and then they have what? Orlando Magic. Is that the? Is that fucking? What is it called? Like baseball? Magic and Heat are both in it. Oh! I didn't know that two I didn't know that was allowed, that two different states had. Yeah! Okay, I'm gonna retreat here. Unfortunate. I should have tried to hit Archer a bit as well, but. Yeah, Suku got nerfed a bit. I don't know if they nerfed her enough, but. But definitely nerfed her. I remember this one being longer. Stun duration? I don't know if that was longer, but. Another Texas has three teams in NBA. I know the team names of NBA. Like almost every team name. But I do not know what state they're from. This is ranked. I probably could have ganked Kronos without using my ultimate as well. That's pretty bad. Also, Gap got both kills, so that's kind of rough for us. Oh my god, that. I don't think I should try and kill them. We probably shouldn't even try it. Maybe if you have ultimate up, then we definitely, then we kill him, but we have ultimate. Unfortunately, we don't have enough damage. 240. He almost gonna kill me as well. He did like way more damage with 5 auto attacks. Because I had a friend who believed in me. Yeah, Tsugimi just got a lab today in ranked. Fantasy draft, like for the NFL. The center being fed is also like a bit of a problem for me. I don't think I do any. This is how the well into him. Picking up red buff and then going damage.
What the fuck was that?
Yo, Jerry coming with the host too. Let's go. Have we played any of the Tsugimi yet? Tsukuyumi, ah, me, ah. Could try and gang Achilles. We can stick to him pretty easy. Alpha's not gonna be there. You try and just ultimate him? Enemy ultimate down. If I take the buff there, just to have a bit of pressure. Because I knew I was gonna fight somebody. And red buff is like probably like the best buff. Don't really care too much about speed buff. And then there's also a risk with them having that much pressure and solo that they could have invaded it. Like fuck it, I'll take red buff. To be fair, honestly, like mid game, I think red buff is better on junglers than it is on mid laners. His name is Keyboard? Wait, why? An ally has been pretty sure they're gonna be winning this game. Maybe. You can use any abilities after 20. Yeah, I actually saw that in the Discord. So I was like thinking that I didn't want to play him, but. And then I didn't ban him and he was open. And I was like, sure, I'll pick him. I think we should go Brawlers into Arendite here. Wait, so how does Fantasy Draft work? Does that mean like whoever picks the best players just get like. The most stars or something? You should attack. Kinda wanna fight them, honestly. Especially if they're grouped up. Archer didn't see me. Gank. I'm dead here. Oh, that was bad. Shouldn't be the ultimate Archer either. I bet this is so glitched. Maybe it's because Hugo is in the game. Because I was lagging like earlier. Yeah, I'll be immune, but I still take damage, but it's 30% damage reduction. And immune to card control. And the skin is oh. That kinda sucks if so. Oh. We definitely need to kill Izanami or Susano as the main targets. And that's Blank. Blank or Susano. I don't think Izanami ultimate me. Oh, you got it. Dude, that skin looks fucking sick though. Holy shit. Yeah, it kind of sucks if you get caught on a position. We're just in Denimo scenarios. I could consider going a white shield, but just because they have Kronos, I don't really want to do it. 15-15 portal. Love, dude. What about that damage? Wait, what are we talking about, that damage? Like with the Union one? So ultimate. Yeah, you still take damage from that, but you also had the damage reduction. Ooh, he's gonna get a solo kill over there. Right now, it's probably when they're the strongest, right? When that 2 is just got maxed. He's gonna do a lot of damage. We should see if we can kill Susano. If you give around us, we're gonna be way stronger as well. Like, just because of the shields, right? Let's kill Susano. He has beats now. Yikes.
I'm a success today because I had a friend who believed in me.
Enemy missing! Enemy missing right!
That's too bad. I don't think we can commit to Kronos at the moment. I'm not playing any games, Matt Lad. So give me really. Yeah, I don't think we should do that anyways. We have to kind of find the center, I think.
Be right back.
I think our late game is better than theirs. Doing the dagger with cut. He's alright. Like, you get the ranged auto attacks and all that. That can definitely be okay. We kill Achilles. He's not that tanky, to be honest. I think I don't want to commit my ultimate around him now. Is he getting dove? Maybe it's the center's over there, but. Oh, the center's right. Did Heim die? Nope. I got Pebble. I still got the nurse. Seems to be okay strong. We're kind of getting screwed over this game though. We'll see how strong I'll be late game. I mean, hopefully we can just find somebody ultimate them. Kind of problematic that if Susano finds us, we just kind of get one shot by him. What up, Nicholas? What's good? If we're winning and have pressure, I think the guard is way better. If we're in like scenarios like this where his number is 15 and if we get farmed by Susano, we just kind of dead. That definitely sucks, but. And he can 2 my 2, right? So. I don't know if I can.
On my way.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my god, dude. Ultimate! No. Nice. Yeah, the one thing about Tsugumi as well is that fucking Aegis, so upgrade his shell, this kind of fucks my ultimate. I'm gonna get Aegis here. Not sure, how much damage did we do? We hit her 8 times, which. Hit him for 245. And I think I hit Izanami with all my charges. But he does Aegis for multiple damage. It was a bit annoying, but. Spidey balls up and down in my stream. Nice. I appreciate that. Always love me some lurks.
right back.
On my way.
The ultimate before was like completely broken, don't get me wrong. I still want to get the white shield, but I'm just gonna get like full damage. Could still go sledge. You'll be very happy if you said Bumblebee is the best transformer. Like Bumblebee as the actual transformer from the movie. Oh well, Bumblebee is the best transformer. I'm gonna test for beginner jungle, just wanna be basis because you're forced to play jungle. Find a jungle path. Like, figure out what minions and stuff you value and... Don't focus too much on gang, it's just like farm. Once you get level 10 or something, you're pretty happy. Buy wards as well.
Enemy missing.
Has been slain.
Oh god, let's go right tower, I guess. They got portal here. Portal is up. We can set up a gold feeder. They did a big fight iron, I mean... I guess it's just unlucky. Descender should... yeah, that should be able to defend it. Oh, he stole it. Recalatio, I guess ultimate him. I wonder what way he's gonna run. I'm just gonna like, charge my stun ready. I guess I just suck. Oh good.
Yeah.
Well, the stunner cannot time yet. I guess that's just how it is. What up, Ryan? What's up, what's up? How's life? It's pretty good, you know, despite what's going on. Like, outside, whatever you're saying. Oh, let me steal this. Nice. You know, we can run and all that shit. But, you know... I don't know, I'm pretty happy. Had a pretty good week of SPL. Happy with my performance. The team's performance. Some of the games I didn't play like perfect, right? But I don't think you can go into every game and play perfect. Yeah, Yennefer stole fire down, so that's pretty lucky for us. We just got only three. We're still a bit behind. Doesn't necessarily mean we win. SPL is on a break this week. Which was next week. Did you see Tsukuyomi? I have no idea. Probably test that out on scrims. Is it Horan and Yennefer? It's Sweaty Meat Sex. I don't know who that is. I'm back in here.
Your team has destroyed
us. It's definitely an interesting guard. He gets fucked by a lot of guards though. It's the first week in the Hellas pack. Oh shit, are any of you guys gonna watch? Oh no. Oh my dude, my one was... Oh dude. It kind of sucks the one auto-attack. Or like, whenever you have your passive on, where you throw a blade. Like three passive, one passive. It's like a slower attack. It's literally one health. I played like a few games of Tsukuyomi. Maybe I didn't use my two. I could also Aegis when he used ultimate. But I didn't really want to use my Aegis when he was like one health. Never saw him when he was released. I saw him when he was released. I played like a few games on the list there. Super excited for NFL. What team do you support? Can I ask again? Do you like giving range attacks? But it's my when I use my film, I want to get like the blade, right? I'm not gonna be anymore. Yeah, it kind of sucks into Susano. Like, you can just like get stunned and all, like so much stuff can just go wrong. I'm two times. Nice. Let's find a safe mine, I guess. Without the laserbacks, can we even kill him? Kill her? Not sure, but we shall try. You have bike sand, but live in Kansas City. Wait, where's bikes from? We're talking a bit about where different teams are from, and I don't really know too much about NFL. We got a right Phoenix. Can we go straight fire maybe? Oh dude.
Be careful. This is bad.
Bad. Not enough damage. I don't think I had all my shots either. I was kind of stupid to go in with this fight down here. Ooh. I think Solo's gonna get up. What you thought on football is not American? I watched Super Bowl. Oh, he just stole that for a sec. I watched Super Bowl 3 times. Don't really enjoy to watch the games that much, but I think the ads are pretty fun. And then. Yeah, I don't really know too much about the sport. But Super Bowl, at least, is like. I guess it's a pretty good get together. It started like super late for us, like 3 a.m. or something. 2 a.m. Midnight, whatever. In Denmark. So we had to go to school after being awake all night. Did we kill him?
Dispel the shadows. Ultimate is ready.
Dude, I can't use 1 health, dude! Oh, if it didn't take like damage reduction or the heals from Artio. I think we still defended though. Yeah, if you knock up immune number 2, I guess, we kind of smack Steno. Once you understand, it's fun to watch. Yeah, but I've not really ever been too much of a fan of watching sports. I was into basketball a bit at one point. But following NBA when you live in Denmark is kind of rough when you have school early in the morning. Because some of the games would start like 4 a.m. Usually like between 1 and 3 a.m. in Denmark. So it's like super hard to follow but also having to wake up for school.
Defend left lane. Ultimate is down. Excuse me.
Enemy spotted. Be careful. Yeah, the thing I hit them. The thing I hit the most about this card is like he has like a bit of slow. Like 1-3. His 2 is like so easy to get interrupted as. His ultimate is rather OP. Also, Soul Eater is a pretty good item to buy on item. But I don't want to buy Soul Eater this late. It's too low power. If you have Hydras? Yeah, but Hydras is like somewhat low. Low power. But Hydras would definitely be good when I'm looking to kill the Susano. Automatic and the buff watch him. Wait, so do any of you do the... Oh, what's it called? Like trail parking thing? So like you sit outside the...
Poggers.
Yo, Kirby, thank you for the 24 months. That's 2 years. Tailgate. That stuff is pretty popular here in... I've seen like people do it in Atlanta. I don't know if they did it for soccer or if they did it for football. Remember I saw like a lot of fucking people outside grilling around the truck, trucks, around the vans and all that. Probably won't be super big this year. Yeah, I guess because of Corona. It sounds not fun on paper, but it's a blast. I mean, I would say it sounds pretty fun. Really big for Corona. Yeah, some people told me that a lot of the stuff is like more hype for college football than it is for the like regular matches, which I didn't really understand.
Thanks.
I reward.
Okay. Okay.
How much damage can we do to Susano? The shell is not upgraded yet. Aegis, yeah. So Susano, I should try and find Susano and ultimate him. Is this god a spell bible? Like the god itself? Are you going for the one shot? Yeah. Probably shouldn't though.
Attack.
Oh my god.
Right,
I don't know if he dashed after me. Where did he dash to? I actually don't see. He's up there now. What? Oh no, it's Susano and fucking Kronos and then Kronos ultimate. Yeah, I don't like the attack animations, they're so slow, man. And I'm lagging a lot. Nice. What? Oh. I don't know if it's because it's lagging this. I'm cast. X. It's fixed? Yeah, okay. I didn't know if I was lagging because of the game or just my internet. Yeah. Our internet went down for like 10 minutes last night. I'm gonna tank this. Ah, very good for Susano. Back to normal. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Alright, let's do another game. Kinda weird game. Maybe let's try another Tsukuyomi game. How much do you like him?